Rey Mysterio spoke to Dominic Mysterio about getting his win back after losing last week, and Dominic said they have their opponent's number after beating them for the tag titles. Rey told him he has to remain humble and hungry. Rey said that Dom can't be overconfident after his loss last week, and they made their entrance for the match.
Before you continue, let me just say something about Seth Rollins. So he continues his ridiculous streak of gaudy suits, which I love. And
it was unbelievable.
Yeah, and I just think that he shows when he's motivated and they give him he likes to do, he can be great, because this has been great. He's great promo, great heel, obnoxious laugh, and you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm. Absolutely.
Yeah, and I don't like the thing between Rey and Dominic, that, oh, you can't be overconfident because it already smells to me like a turn's coming, and I think it's too quick.
That's what I was thinking. It seems like they're building towards a turn.
So they have the match. Ziggler hit Dom with the Famouser for a two count. Dom came back and had Ziggler in position for 619, but Jimmy Uso and Jey Uso appeared on the big screen and taunted him. Rude tagged in and charged Dom, but Rey pushes him out of the way, and Dom ended up rolling Rude into a pin. Remember we talked about Rey? Dom has these like creative roll-ups for pin combinations, and that's part of his deal, so he won with another one. This is all right, but it's only 3 minutes and 20 seconds. You know what? This is interesting, the philosophy. So, a lot of these matches are short, right?
Right.
Because they got a pay-per-view coming up. So, like, why give them, like, a lot of wrestling these last couple weeks going into the pay-per-view?
Or maybe, like you said, that first segment went too long. But here's something that I don't like. It's not a good sign when you're in the ring together and they don't give you an entrance. And already the match started and Rude and Ziggs were in the ring and they deserve better. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. It's almost like...
Sure.
It's almost like what I said about the handicapped guys. When was the last time you saw two guys waiting in the ring with no entrance win? And when was the last time you saw two guys in a handicap match win? So I already knew they were going to lose. And I was like, man, cut these guys some slack. Just like Miz and Morrison, cut these guys some slack, man. Give them something better to do.
Next was...
Ziggler and Rude could be a good tag team.
Yeah, they're very good, very entertaining, and very great. You know, great workers.
Oh yeah, like their characters, the Dirty Dogs. I mean, that could get some heat and could go somewhere for them. I mean, just haven't been given a chance.
Yeah,
really.